going to talk about different types of planks you can do if you're getting bored with the really easy kind. First one, you're going to come up into a high plank and you're just going to lift alternating legs. This will get glute, hamstring, and core. You can also get more glute dominant by stomping the ceiling here. You can do several in a row and then switch. Or you can also alternate arms and legs.